the world is going to be like one room where everyone live together, they share together, they do everything together, and instantly, the Lord are thinking about the future of the internet.